Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village a little country girl, the prettiest creature who was ever seen.
Something's not right. Just look at it. I don't have time for this.
Not now, Victor. Mommy needs to rest. Go and play, okay?
Victor!
He had cut only a few strokes when he saw the red cap shining through. He cut a little more, and the girl jumped out and cried, "Oh, I was so frightened. It was so dark inside."
Mommy, why did the wolf have to die?
Yeah. What's wrong with his leg?
Little freak!
Get him!
Hey, watch your fucking step! Hey, get him! Fucking freak! Get out of here!
Come, Victor. Dinner is ready.
Yes. You're on the right path. We're almost done. Perfect. You're almost there. There's no other way.
Come, Victor. Dinner is ready.
I don't like it.
Please, you need to eat. Come on, eat. Eat.
Eat.
Hurry! Your prey's getting away!
Thank you. legs. This is hopeless.
Now's your chance. Hurry.
Partial to complete paralysis? Great idea, Dad.
Damn it. And he did that? Why? Just to spite me? I told you to stay out of the stacks.
I'm better off there than I am.
Stop yelling. You're only making it worse.
I'm making it worse? Look at him! It's grotesque! It's disgusting! This freak of nature is not my son!
Victor, please. Your father didn't mean it. We're just worried about you, that's all.
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain forest a brave little wolf. The fiercest creature who was ever seen.
Okay, Victor. Please, calm down.
Mommy?
Talk to him, Victor. I know there is still hope.
You're not my son!
No, not like this. Jesus, this is hopeless.
Look, he's at it again.
You're embarrassing me.
We're in for another show.
Look at him.
Just give up already.
It's just fucking sad.
No.
You need...
You're not my son!
Once upon a time, there lived
a certain village.
Congratulations! We're past the first phase of the treatment, and it looks promising. Your body is responding well to the genetic material.
Thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Oh, that's all right. You'll thank me in a couple of weeks when the shift starts to occur. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the results.
So you see, while it is technically inoperable, this procedure can practically nullify the symptoms. I'm not going to lie, the treatment is invasive, but it is by far the best option.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. Did you hear that, Dan? It should have been you.
Stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there. Hey!
You don't. He finds you. He's always out there, watching, waiting.
I'm right on your day.
Still
with
you.
You never find me.
used to it. So, nectar, is it? If I can find whatever hole you crawled out of, maybe I'll find some answers.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Body shorted out the generator. To get this door open, I gotta restore power. It's never that simple. Is busted. I need to find a spare.
Hard to believe anyone could live here.
Connect to it.
Adam? Adam, are you there?
I need your help. There's a place. It's called Sanctuary.
Adam? Adam? Just try to call me back. God damn it.
You